in 91, I met a man who wanted a band. So I joined up with him, and we traveled all around. Bright lights, big cities, fast life, on the move. Nobody thought where it would end so soon. BC Squirrel and Chill and Greg and Fly and me
and Rod,
we produce a sound, y'all. Call it the new Marvin Sisters. He would say modernizing his music just might make him miss.
But the fellas and Boss Man kept coming up with hit after hit after hit. Now it's over.
Fly away, Marvin. Just fly away. You don't have to stay in and suffer. You held on as you could. Fly away, Marvin. Just fly away. Even though so many people loved it, but it's alright, it's alright. If you fly away,
oh, fly away.
One day we were out fishing, and Marvin told me that the doctors told him that he could live 10 more years. But my, oh my. Years changed to months, and the months changed to weeks, and the weeks changed to days.
He was fading away.
Conversations with Marvin, we were riding down the highway, and he said, Gary, looking back over my life, I can say that I had a good run.
Fly,
he said,
fly.
I've been on major labels most of my career,
fly.
Six-figure deals, I had a good run. And I said, yeah, Marvin, you had a good run. But man, this next album gonna be your best ever. You got hits from Danny, Mark, Malico, and me. This is it. Marvin and I live together in a city called Vicksburg, Mississippi. We wrote songs together for his last CD, which may never be released now. Marvin was a kind man who loved children. He would take care of a lot of kids, even kids that wasn't his. Now, he was not a perfect man, and neither am I. The only perfect man I ever knew was Jesus. And there's a whole lot more that I like to say.
It'll be all right.
But I guess I'm going to shut it down. And say, fly away.